Bike force. Oh.
Bike force. Man.
Person with a firearm. Where is that?
Secondary.
I'm with Ball.
Banaham Canyon? No. Great Ocean Highway, Bennett. That 1032. Is that a money truck?
Store. There you go.
Money truck.
It's a store? Yeah, let's go to that store.
30 miles per hour.
Copy that.
Or is someone stealing a car?
399, 76 to that Huntley robbery. The 1031B.
Yeah, that's the one.
Dispatch. Do we have a dispatch on duty right now?
It automatically gets flagged. Firm.
Really? Can you flag that plate?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Copy that. Working on it already.
What is it? What color?
It's gonna be black on black.
Black in color, Huntley.
Black on black.
464-1031. That's gonna be code 4.
Bominous, baby.
Vamos.
Continuing westbound Vespucci Boulevard.
What are you going southbound? You know?
Right northbound Supply Street. Left into the
alley. Right there, you see it to your left?
Tuner shop.
Perfect.
Go.
Exiting onto Popular.
Man. He wants to slow down now. He's trying to blend in.
Car here to the right, right?
Yeah, it's this one. Ahead.
399, I have that Huntley on my 20. Eastbound Del Perro Freeway, trying to pull it over for a 1038.
Speedy dispatch, be advised. Recent,
up next
recent,
week,
recent 911 indicating someone's threatening lives at pullback.
Yo, yeah, I'll pull over to the.
Go up, drive forward here, and then move. Yeah. Go to the right.
You need the
right. Yo, this is your chance.
Canals parallel to the local Olympic Freeway. Taking a U-turn.
Break. Can I get 77s on my 20 for a felony? It's going to be Magellan Avenue near Great Ocean Highway. I have
copy,
that.
If one of you want to break off from the Sadie.
Copy that. It's going to be in regards to the 31 Bravo and for that Huntley. I have it on my 20. I pulled over for a traffic stop.
20 again?
Near Great Ocean Highway, near the pier. Magellan Avenue. The pier parking lot.
It's going to be occupied times 2.
Going to be about 3 mics out.
All right, boss. You want to engine off windows down for me? All right, give me a sec.
Yeah.
Okay, want you talk to him? Let's not make it a felony stop. Just have him just be on standby when he drives off.
Hey, how we doing, officer?
What's going on, guys? You guys have any driver's license, proof of insurance, ownership of vehicle for me, please?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, you guys know I'm pulling you over today.
Clarkson, keep comms for your
you guys
felonies.
Know what you
once
did, all right?
Felony, we'll take on overcomps for the.
You can take comms right now until it starts. Yeah.
Tonight again.
If we're continuing westbound, going to Olympic Field.
What do we do?
Do you have your ID
there's
on you?
Yeah.
All right, Machete Cortez. Give me a second. The reason why I'm pulling you for the stop is this car came back to a robbery. So we're just trying to make sure everything is all right here. Then we'll be good to go.
Continuing through the train tracks, parallel to the Olympic Freeway. Taking a job, going into the storage unit, parallel to Benny's. Primary take comms. He's gonna be on foot.
That's his leg. 23 Clarkson.
AG, you wanna come back? We do the felony? Hey boss, why don't you put your hands up, driver, and just step out of the vehicle for me, please?
Do what's best for you, bro.
Come on, man.
We
don't want to do this, bro. Put your hands up and step out of the car.
Hello?
Hello?
All right, I'm getting out.
What do you want?
I need you guys, driver, put your hands up, and I need you to, I want both of you guys to put your hands up. I want the driver to step out of the car.
All right, hands up, out of the car. Oh, sorry.
All right.
There you go.
I want you to look through your eyes and take 3 steps to your left. All right. And walk back 5 steps. A little more to the left, by the way. There you go. Keep going.
Stay right
going
there.
Back. Yeah, you cuff him up.
Stay. All right.
Hands behind your back.
All right, passenger. You want to step out as well now?
Pursuit with the individual under Olympic Freeway bridge by the homeless camp.
Yeah, you have to.
And just walk straight back. And follow the sound of AJ's voice.
All right, come back to me. Just walk straight back. There you go. Look through your eyes. Perfect. Keep coming. Keep coming. All right, stop.
Oh, all right. What's that booking in the back? What are you booking in the back?
My God, man.
All right.
Drunk. There's some shit in here.
Ah, it's empty.
Nothing.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
All right.
Damn. Fuck, man. Why the fuck you guys surrender? I'm just kidding. All right.
Were you on the passenger?
There you guys go.
All right.
Appreciate
machete.
You.
Yep. Now, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can be used against you in a court of law.
This is for you as well.
You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be provided to you by the state if available. You understand okay. These rights have been read to you.
Can you repeat it to me in Espanol?
No, I can't. Right. Do you know why I'm doing this, right? Because you're joyriding a vehicle. All right. That came back to a robbery. All right. Now, do you have a weapon on you? Anything else you know about? Anything that could poke me, pocket me, stab me, or hurt me?
Yeah, I got a weapon. Yeah, I got my weapon on me. My, you know, registered firearm.
Status.
This is registered firearm.
Mm-hmm, to me. Yes.
Oh, I'm Ocean King.
I have my license. Oh well, shit. You know, maybe I was going a little fast. You know, I was.
Problem
is,
this car came back to a robbery. You take somebody at gunpoint?
Oh no, hell no! Come on, fucking. Who do you think I am? Like, come on. I've never.
626 status.
Dirty like that. I think you know maybe.
I like the budget.
Oh, maybe it was you know.
All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be taking the oxy off of you. I'm taking the pistol. I'm going to be letting you know. Don't be fucking stupid next time. You understand?
Yeah.
The food pursuit is still going.
Another cop will take you to jail and remove your weapons license.
Yeah, you know what? You're fucking condemned. And
he's jumping into one of these ladders.
Good bus.
Behind Benny's parallels. But a 640. I'm not gonna pursue it on top of it.
Okay, hold the fuck up.
He jumped up onto the roof and I fell down.
Hold on. You guys need an additional? You guys okay?
619. Control.
Oh. Officer, what's the problem?
Who's your friend?
Hey, come here. AJ?
Hey, friend.
I want you guys to pat him down and go to the bottom of his pockets.
This guy right here.
Yep.
Oh, God. Hey, all right, so we got
on, duty 176.
Oh, God.
He had an oxy. I know.
Let me see.
I was going to let him go, too. Then I researched him and went all the way down, and I was like, what the fuck?
That's not mine.
That's not yours?
All right.
What the fuck
listen,
are you doing, pal?
It's for my glaucoma, right?
Glaucoma? Fucking 300 pounds of weed?
How about this? You say you got it from that guy over there, well, fuck him and not you.
Does that guy have anything on him?
That guy over there.
Nah.
How the fuck would you surrender with that on you? I understand that's trafficking, right?
Yeah, you understand I can raid you right now, right?
Listen, I didn't want any trouble. Well, you, come on. You know,
Listen, I feel bad for you because I was literally about to let you go, and then I went and researched your pockets just one more time to give it an overcheck, and I found that.
I mean, I've been
No, nice. I can't.
I mean,
you know, I'm pretty untrained, Clarkson. I don't really know how cuffs work. What if he just slipped out and had the chance to get away, and you know, maybe give him
so
a
bad.
Fair one?
Bro, that guy had 100 joints on him.
Oh my god,
these guys are fucking stupid.
Right,
fuck
come
me,
on,
bro.
Well, he had 99 joints. Well, now he does.
Why the fuck would you surrender with, like, drug trafficking?
Oh my god, I feel bad because they surrendered, too.
Why did you surrender, my friend?
I don't know, why did you fucking surrender, man?
We're not raiding these fucking guys, right?
No. Somebody else might, but we ain't.
It's not the nines or anything.
No, it's not the nines, it's just vanilla possession. Yeah.
It's like 100
we're gonna have to take you to jail, but, you know? But,
what's wrong with you?
I mean, you have
motherfuckers.
To. I mean, is that really...
You have 100 fucking quarters.
Oh, you have a fucking... What do you mean, man?
Yeah, you got to take out there.
But it's from like coma, like medical, you know.
Why? You have 100 joints on you. And a pistol you don't have a license for.
On the street, on the way to MRP.
But you do have a weapons license, actually.
Of course I do.
Oh, you were turning them in?
Yeah, of course, of course. We're on the way to MRPD, turn them in.
Why didn't you let everyone or tell someone?
Because by the time we got here, someone could have robbed us and taken from us, you know. City's fucking crazy.
Hmm.
Yeah. Honest to...
You want to get a car and then meet me down there? Or somebody has to go in the trunk or something.
Yeah, pop the trunk, baby. It's a luxury seat. I'll take it gladly.
Yeah, why would these motherfuckers surrender, bro?
We could literally raid you guys, right now. So you realize that, right?
Hey, firm. We can reach you on channel 3, correct?
399. I know you're part of the Vagos, bro. So
399, 76, Mission Road 295. Oh, mark that 31 Bravo, code 4.
Oh, you're not a Vago?
No, I'm not. Why would you?
Never mind that.
399 marking you in route 2010 with two bad guys in tow. Hellaciously good work.
Dude.
Listen, fellas, you know, I'm not a piece of shit. I wasn't gonna fuck him.
Oh, I understand that. That's why we're fucking confused as shit right now. Why would you even surrender with all that shit on you?
Alright, how about this? You guys, I'm just gonna ask you straight up. You guys give us consent to go through your integrity.
He can try. I don't even have an integrity.
Oh, shit. You're that broke. You're pink haired.
Well, I mean, listen, if they have quarter ounces, that's not weed farm. I mean, let's not like... These motherfuckers have a different spot where they grow shit out. You know?
I'm just asking them, right, you know? I'll be real. Give us consent.
I just got done with the purchase.
Who'd you buy it from?
Come on.
Oh, you bought it just
now? Listen, I'll tell you what. You tell me who you... I'll tell you what. If you can call the person that you bought it from and buy more right now, I will let you go.
626
And you work with us to catch the guy that you bought it from.
You want me to call him right now?
Is he in the city? You said you just bought it. Yeah. Set up another buy. Right, and we'll be with you.
What's his name?
I don't even fucking know.
And if it doesn't work out, you're getting caught. You're getting sent to jail.
Alright, well, what if it doesn't...
Because how do I know you don't call somebody, some random person, that you're just, you know, dicking our fucking, our time around here?
Nah,
I was going to do one.
Were you with this guy when you did a transaction?
Yeah, firm. The owners of the bike are on the lookout for it. If you let us know the location,
shit.
I can 311 the owner.
Where did it happen?
Oh, fuck. He had 100 joints on him. Get the fuck out of here.
Ooh, I was already riding through on.
Day.
Happy that.
Chop out of the fucking car, scumbags.
Yo, you know what we'll do, actually?
I'm gonna read your phone.
Us, we'll give you to the fucking Divine.
Yeah.
And Divine will fucking fuck you guys up, bro.
Oh, that guy loves stretching out his rage.
He loves
to be
fucking
so screwed.
If you don't work with me, I'm gonna call Divine here.
I'm
gonna call Divine and Bass.
We're gonna be southbound. Elgin Avenue.
I want you to tell me who you bought the weed from, motherfucker. Or you that, or you getting raided. You pick.
Bicycle pursuit again.
Can't see shit.
You what?
Hunter, you got
can't see shit. I can't see shit.
Can you see, machete?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Alright, you heard me?
Yeah, but alright, but what if he doesn't fucking answer? I mean, what do you...
That's not the point. Well, then you work with Bass, then.
Nope.
How about that?
Still fucked.
If he's in the city, right? Is he still in the city?
Oh, there we go. I don't know. I how am I supposed to know? I can't text him or call him right now. I can try.
Do I have consent to read your phone? So I don't need a warrant to read your phone. I can read your phone if I want to.
Alright, you can read my phone. Go ahead, you can read it. But, I mean... Wouldn't have anything written, you know, I'm not an idiot.
Sure.
Alright, give me a sec here. Really? Because you just texted this guy 420.9 30 minutes ago. Ping it again, didn't see for some reason, and are you good? Pink cage.
Are you reading? Come here real quick.
He gave me permission.
Oh, alright.
Machete, got it, bruv. Come to Vinewood Tattoo by Big Bank. Pink cage. Or I lied. Can't hear you. Can't see him. See his bike. 420.9. Ping again. Didn't do for some reason. Are you good? He texted you 7 minutes ago. Are you good? So if you're telling me if I go to 420.9 right now, I won't find the guy that you just bought the weed from?
I don't know. I'm not on the
Stop.
Radio.
Okay,
right
listen.
Now.
You're dicking around. You're fucking around right now. You lie to me one more time. I'm going to get Bass and Divine down here and you're going to get raided.
You're fucked.
Keep these fucking lies.
Keep fucking lying, bitch.
All right, you know what? All right, I'm not going to lie. You know what? I didn't buy from any.
Did you grow it? Be honest. If you grew it, it's fine.
Yeah,
we'll go in there and destroy the plant.
I'll fucking, yeah. Take, yeah. All right.
You grew it?
So you, it's in your what? Integrity? Your house? Where you live?
No, I got a house.
You got a house? What's the address of this house?
I don't have to. You can look on my phone if you. I mean,
is it in your name?
Yeah, it's in my name. Of course it is.
Oh, just tell us where it is, though. Where is it roughly?
Beaches.
Is it like
the
main
beach? Yeah, by the beach where those little houses are. All right,
guys, come over here. You guys want to raid him, or what do you guys want to do?
There's two things. If he gives us consent, I mean, he pretty much has. We can just go there now, take this shit, charge him for it, and dip. So it'd be like in and out, just us three. Right. We don't have to do this fucking
paperwork.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, we don't need to wait for a judge or anything. We just like do it.
All right.
But you need to like get it, like get him to sign a like a paper, you know?
Oh, no problem.
Is there like a form we gotta figure out?
I can connect with these guys emotionally.
Wait,
and
hold
mentally.
On. Is it a form we have to fill out that's in like Discordian or like?
No.
I did one with,
you know, a contract.
Dan,
I guess.
Don't you guys just gotta write up the report and get him to sign it?
Oh, you did it?
Yeah, exactly.
All right. Let me write it up then, and then it'll take like 2 minutes.
I'll convince him to just accept.
Convince the other guy. Convince the other guy.
Watch this.
Yeah.
All right, boss. Here's the fucking thing.
Yeah,
is your time valuable? Do you really want to sit in the cell for about 3 hours?
No, I don't.
Right, so. You had a whole bunch of shit on your boss. We're trying to work with you. We can cut you some deals here. You know, give you some sympathy. Right. You're going to have to get raided here, boss. Either you can do this the hard way or the easy way. The hard way, you sit here for about 10 hours while we have to go through the whole judge process because you want to be a little bitch and not agree. Or you can just say, oh, fuck it, I agree. You sign this paper, we go raid you. And it's done nice and quickly. You know, we'll cut a little time, give you a little fucking break. Bingo, bada, boom.
In and out, done.
We won't even raid your apartment. We're just going to take the plants, destroy the plants.
Well, how about you raid integrity? And because my plants, the plants are not there anymore. The plants I harvested is primarily at integrity.
Where are your plants at, though?
I'm telling you, there's no. I have seeds, but not plants. The plants, yeah, they have no plants.
Where are your seeds at?
My house.
Okay, how about this? Could we raid both of your spots and then only take the seeds?
How about this? We'll only go for drugs.
Drug paraphernalia.
All right, drug paraphernalia.
And your integrity and your beach house, and that's it. We're not gonna. I don't care what guns are in there. I don't care what's in Oxy. And see Oxy,
now,
we're taking.
If this goes the other route, you're gonna have to wait here for hours.
Yeah, and you'll get.
Will be taken.
All right. Can I get that in writing as well?
Yeah, we will. We're gonna write that up for you.
Yeah.
You get that in writing, like you just. Yeah.
Okay. And hold on. Now before we continue, what's going on with Bitch Boy over there and the other?
Oh, fucking shit.
Is he gonna cause problems?
Because he seems like he's a troublemaker.
I mean, I don't know what he
does. Does he have shit in his spot, to be honest?
No, I don't think he does, to be honest.
So why does he have 100 joints on him?
Because I just gave a high fucking crew and, you know, rolled that shit up. I mean, come on.
Alright, so I'll just... Probably just send this
guy I can process the guy. I mean, we don't know if he's telling the truth, though, you know?
Hey, but what kind of,
You
guys go through my shit, like, how much time and, like, fine?
Well, I'll give you... Well, that's on me. I'll cut your time off for being cooperative and everything.
Alright.
Trust me, man. It's better than you sitting here for 15 hours and waiting for the other cops. It's going to be AIDS, bro. Trust. All right. Listen here, bitch boy. All right. Where'd you get those joints from?
The fuck did you call me?
Who?
What?
Just answer the question.
Why do you give me a fucking face guard first for your fucking spit, then you talk to me?
Excuse me.
Who the fuck is this guy? Who do you think you're talking to, bro?
Push back fucking hairline. Listen here, loser. Nice fucking shoes. Those are whack ass boots.
Guy's hairline is receding.
Get some real fucking boots.
I'm gonna tell you one thing right now, bro.
There, dickhead. You little fucking bitch. You know that? Let me in the cell collection.
No. Hold on. Cuzzo, chill. Listen, I'm gonna tell you something right now, bro. You talk like that one more time to me. I promise you, without hesitation, I will get Divine and Bass down here. They're gonna process you. You're gonna sit here for 3 hours, and they're gonna fucking raid you. Say one more smart shit like that again. See what's gonna happen, bro. I'm gonna ask you again. Where'd you get the joints from?
Be honest.
You found them on the fucking street.
Okay, your boy told me that he gave it to you. Is that true? Just say yes. He said that Machete already took the rap. He said he gave it to you.
Look.
This motherfucker's actually.
I wasn't supposed to have them on me.
That's fine. Did Machete give it to you? Where are you raiding Machete and all that? That's fine. He already agreed to it. Did he take the joints from you or are you growing them yourself? If you're fucking brain dead, you would literally
route.
Just say
either
yes.
Way, it's going to be the same result. One route's going to be an easier result. Hard route, you're going to get completely fucked. So up to you, pal.
I didn't grow them myself.
You did not grow them yourself. I'm asking where'd you get them from. I'm not asking if you grew them.
You did ask if I grew them.
Okay. Well, you didn't grow them. Where'd you get them from? You have 5 seconds to answer.
Listen, you also, honestly, we can actually help you out here.
Yeah, I'm literally trying to work with you,
time.
Homie.
We can actually save you time in prison as well, and you'll find everything.
You know, we're, boys, literally, let's we're just not let here the van take look, care look, of him. He wants to be a little bastard.
All right.
That's right, Dad.
Honestly, I was going to take him to my fucking apartment. Fucking, you know, what? Shit happened. Had to wake back up.
Okay.
Go pick up the boys. And, you know, you guys pulled up on us.
That was an awesome question. That's not where what did I you get asked. The joints from?
You guys actually brain dead. Holy shit.
Where did you get the joints from? Straight up. Come on.
You gonna raid him?
Yeah, where do you go? Here he already agreed to do it.
He gives us consent. He's letting us do it.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It's over for you, pal.
Just, if you're a snitch, just say yeah.
I found him on the street.
Okay, we'll get Bastion Divine down here.
All right, good luck. You just completely ruined your
guys. This guy's so dumb.
As well as the rest of your life.
$3.99 to $4.50 direct, and $4.44 direct. Divine.
Hey, wait, what's going on?
They're both on Radio Channel 3.
You're good. You're chilling.
You're good.
$3.99 to Bastion Divine
to
direct.
Hard route, so he's not gonna see.
Any one of you down here immediately at Mission Row? Immediately.
I'm gonna give you
list. A raid.
Alright, affirm.
Oh yeah, guy here's a raid. He says, oh yeah, I'm coming down right now. 100 joints is a raid, right?
Good luck.
That's a lot of marijuana. Yes, you can.
That's a lot of fucking marijuana.
Alright, perfect. This guy's being a fucking brain dead. This guy's actually stupid.
Who's the person in custody?
I left everything on him. I don't even know his name. We're raiding with somebody else. Me, AJ, and Richardson for just drugs for one guy. Listen, one guy had 100 quarter ounces of weed. The other guy had 100 joints on him. So you guys... You two guys take the guy with the joints. The other guy already admitted to everything. So we're just going to go in his apartments, destroy the plants in this house. He gave us the address and everything. He already agreed to everything. I read through his phone and all that. He's just, he's going to be, we're going to just go in through his properties, destroy the plants, and take anything related to drugs. And then he worked with us. The other guy's being a dickhead. So just take care of this guy.
Copy that.
Thank you. What's his name?
Can you take these guys off?
Yeah, I got you. Give me a sec. What's
work, Conan.
Thank you. What's this guy's name?
Are we baiting him?
No, we're not baiting. We didn't do anything.
We
literally told him.
He just wants to hear this guy say that.
The reason for that is because we want to know that, you know, their stories match up without them to talk.
Yeah, that's why. Yeah.
We don't know if this guy is lying or not.
Shut up.
Maybe this guy's the one growing it, you know?
True. Okay.
So I already told Bass and Divine. They said everything's fine. Just they're gonna go raid this guy behind us. That's it.
Alright.
Yeah. So let's go take care of this guy. We can take this guy together. I'll just write his shit up real quick. Bro, you literally fucked yourself, man. Like you literally fucked yourself.
If you were just honest with us,
like,
you'd
it's
be
a shame.
Good.
Yeah. Is there any chance? Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, all right, Machete. Yeah. My bad. I'm gonna take your phone off of you. If that's cool.
Yeah,
I left the joints on you just because I don't have room right now. Give me a sec. Once I write the report, I'll take all the shit off of you.
All right.
Give me a sec.
Oh, thank you. God damn, it feels good.
Bay, I saved that outfit.
Yo, AJ, come here. Since he admitted to growing the marijuana, should I charge him with cultivation of marijuana and just, I'll cut it. I don't give a fuck about the time.
Being stubborn as fuck.
The one in over there.
All right, we'll handle him. Thank you.
Yep.
Don't worry about the charges yet. We have to wait, right? We have to wait till what we find. He's gonna have to add more depending on what he has.
Oh, so
right now?
Yeah.
Just write like what you agreed with him, like something about we'll only look for drugs and whatever. And then just get him to sign it, you know, slash me signs, and then we'll be good.
Bingo.
And, can Richardson do that? And then let me write up some sort of report just to document everything.
What do you want me to
do?
Yeah.
Right. So this will be added to his report. Like right,
you take care of that, and then I'll let me just make a, like a basic report, and then can you do that shit over there with him, AJ, or Richardson?
Who, the guy we're waiting.
Yeah.
Hello.
AJ.
Hello.
You know what I mean?
Hello.
You're the one telling us. What do you want us to do?
No. I go over there and get. Yeah, I can hear you, Richardson. Just get over.
Oh, you want me to get the contract?
Yeah. You get the contract. I'll write the report up in the MDT.
What am I doing?
I mean, you can do the contract if you want. Up to you.
I got it.
Okay. All
right, so it's fine. This guy over there.
Come here, Richardson.
He had 100 joints on him.
So we need to get him to agree to for us to rate his shit, right? So we need to get but we need to get it on paper. So
AJ writes the contract and we get him to sign. It's simple.
AJ's doing that, and then I'm gonna write the report in the MDT right now just to get everything documented.
Yeah.
It'll take like 2 minutes, and then then we're
gonna
go rate
confusion?
Him. Confusion. There was none. It was just miscommunication. All right, so give me a sec. Just give me like 2 minutes. Felony possession of marijuana. Robbery. Joyriding. What else did he have on him? Oxy. Unlicensed. I feel bad for this guy, man. But it's like, as a cop, like, I have to, you know? I'm lenient, but at this point, it's like, bro, I found this guy with a bunch of weed on him, you know what I mean? I can't chat, you know what I mean? Criminal possession? He wasn't in criminal possession.
All right. Well, he's fucked.
Thanks,
Your friend's in for a rude awakening. You made the right choice, sir.
Yeah, good job. He's being stubborn.
Well, he wanted to take the hard route, so he's going to be in here for a long time, and then he's going to get fucked even harder.
Hey, be real, did he snitch on me? No.
He actually didn't. They're that fuck.
I mean, I could have talked to him for your boys and fucking, you know.
Hey, you know, we can't do that standard procedures.
Shit.
And the reason for that is how do we know, like, he isn't the main core and you're just lying to us, you know? And then we raid you for no reason.
Nah,
like,
come on. I'm not fucking with you.
You could have been protecting him, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we don't know. The fall guy.
I see it. All right, I got you.
I'm just going to write a little contract up for us, and then once you sign it, we'll be good to go.
All right. Yeah, just, you know, everything that he said. And I'm
good with it. Just for drugs and everything. We got you.
Just the drugs right here.
5528. FSN.
That's right. Appreciate the cooperation, sir. Really do.
I'm processing you. Trust me, your cooperation is gonna go a long way, bro. Trust me.
Collection's about to cooperate very nicely last night.
Anti-collection.
I feel bad for this guy, dude.
Can I see your ID, your full name? You got it on you?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. After.
Thank you, James Bobby James, right? Or is that not you?
No.
Oh no, you're Machete. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. Do you need to see it again?
No, I got.
All right.
What are they, quarter ounces? Yeah. Okay. All right, I just gotta. Here, step back, Richardson, real quick. You gotta search him. Come here.
You gotta search me. All right.
My bad.
Bad style.
Shut your fucking mouth, there, babe.
Eat my ass.
Not much there to eat.
Oh, you call me skinny?
Crack
hey, you know, speaking of food, you wouldn't happen to have like a, you know, a little churro or something.
Permission to go in.
But you need a churro.
Yeah, maybe a milkshake, you know.
None of that, sir. I can get you some normal food and water, though.
All right,
what? You want it or you don't want it?
Yeah, I'm hungry. All right.
Whatever the fuck.
All right, I need two things from you. Can you open your phone and tell me
exact property.
I don't have my phone.
All right, I'll give you your phone back real quick.
Yeah, let me give it back.
And give me the exact like name of your house, the one you want us to.
All right, Beachside Avenue 33. Hey, I'm not gonna get like foreclosed on it now, right? Fuck, I just made.
Nah, you're good. You're good.
Nah, you're not gonna lose anything. Just the drugs. All right. And the other one was integrity.
Yeah.
There you go, you got that.
Alright, yeah, I do. Alright,
just read it and then sign it for me.
Bingo.
Alright, that looks good to me.
Sounds good, looks good. Alright, just sign it for me. Like, you know, flexi. There you go.
Alright. Oh, you got that,
Oh, you need the food bus?
Yeah.
Over here.
All right.
There you go, compadre.
Hey, appreciate that.
All right, we're good to go, boys. You signed everything.
All right. I added the thing to your report, and then we're good. Now we're good. Yeah, we're good.
Bingo.
All right, turn around for me, sir. We'll move you down to your houses, and it'll be like nice and quick.
All right, let's fucking do this.
Fuck, I'll even let you walk. All right, let's go.
Wait, what'd you add?
The contract pick out the contract there at the bottom.
Time finding him.
You see that one now?
Do it again, because I was in it. Do it again.
Hey, where did
Let me when we raid him, don't say anything. Let me take a picture of it and then I'll put it in the evidence locker.
All right. Don't touch your report.
Come on,
yeah, I won't.
I'll do it in the car.
Alright. I can drive there. If you want to do that, then we can go to his integrity first. I'm gonna hard cuff you, boss.
All right.
Nah, leave him soft cuff. Fuck,
I gotta put him in. All right, I'll
give him some respect, Clarkson. You know. yes.
Yeah, man. Sucks for your friend, bro. He's a fucking idiot.
It is what it is. Hey, I got one more favor to fucking ask.
What's up?
You, all right. I'm gonna be real with you, all right?
Yeah?
If, because I guess, you know, maybe people around are gonna see, you know, kind of, what's going on. They're gonna see me. They're gonna know I got fucked up. If anybody asks, just let them know I'm fucking crazy.
Yeah. We'll keep your street cred there, bro. Don't worry.
Yeah.
399-76 integrity to raid Machete Cortez's.
But tell him you
no, said I show the raid.
Disregard.
I get pissed.
399-76 integrity.
Just tell him I fuck some shit up or some shit.
You made the right decision here, boss.
Good shit. We'll go discreet as well.
All right.
You hop out of the car? Just walk with us. Don't, I don't want you to...
I've come this far. What do you think? Come on.
What's your integrity number?
Oh
my god, are you guys getting raided?
Yeah.
You guys are loose cannon.
What do you want?
What's your number?
All right, 34.
Shut up.
All right, go in.
Dweeb.
Just enter.
Yeah, go in there.
Don't you have some bikes to ride, you loser?
What number was it?
Fucking locked.
What'd you say?
God.
Come in. Okay.
Hey. What?
Oh, hey.
What's you didn't have an integrity?
Oh, he didn't come.
He's this, just, this lady here
he
trying
dipped,
to
he dipped on us.
Bro, he fucking dipped
bro,
on us.
This guy's stupid.
He's gonna what? Be stuck in their cuffs, boys.
Oh, what is
no, he's not cuffed.
Hey,
yeah, you gotta unlock it. You gotta unlock it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright. There you go.
Alright, so we're not able to raid you on this one, so you gotta take anything that's drug related from your. And I guess we gotta trust you.
Alright, alright. Alright. You, I mean,
just take your, yeah, your, you know, joints, oxy, meth, coke.
No meth or coke, just
seed and seeds. And
shit, alright.
There you go, baby. Anything drug related.
Were you on you?
My bad, I was still on Radio 3.
Alright.
Copy that. Are you all set?
Right, yeah, we're inside of his integrity right now. We're just right, we're being low key about it because we don't want
keep
it, you know?
Just keep it on me.
Our guys also signed for it, so we're good.
Okay.
Wait, what the fuck? There's two at the same time?
Yeah,
from 2H.
Holy shit.
Is it on you right now? Let me search so I can take a picture of it.
Work on that real quick.
We should have done this. Put it back in your thing and you take a picture of your you know, thing. In there.
Is there anything else that's drug related in there?
No, it's just the weed.
There's no joints or oxy or anything?
Joints and oxy are at the house, not in here.
All right, give me a second.
All right.
8 off of that latest 1031 alpha and wild oats.
640 same traffic.
Copy 623 and 640 clear.
Nobody intruding on our business.
Did you take the picture or he did?
It's in the evidence locker already. Let's go to the next.
No, there's more.
Okay. I didn't stack it yet. I have it in the evidence locker.
Stole the vehicle, Hunter.
Okay. It's
what? Really?
Is there anything inside of it?
State trooper vehicle just
no. No, there's not.
Past Legion Square Bank.
God damn it. All right, if you see that vehicle getting
just that state trooper slick top.
Here, Richardson, I'm gonna come pick you up so you can grab another vehicle for them.
All right, this is the last
of it, appreciate it.
45 clear traffic. What's the we got a state trooper?
No, I got it.
Yeah, you firm.
All
right, last scene headed southbound past Legion Square Bank.
10-4, I'll start.
I see it. Okay, I see it. Richardson, come to this parking lot over here. I think these two scumbags stole it.
The underground coming.
What's your 20? Ask what's your 20?
And this guy's loaded, boys.
Underground parking lot near Pillbox.
10-4-76.
You have eyes on it?
Yeah, I think it was Elena and Alex that stole it.
All right, let's go.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to put you in cuffs because there's somebody stole our car out there. Is that it?
45-23.
Is there anything else on you or is that in your pockets?
No, that's just it in my pocket. Right. Somebody stole your fucking car. Come on.
Yeah, fucking dumbasses.
I don't believe so. I didn't see him exit the car. He was in the vicinity of the area. So you could probably detain him if you want to, but I got something else to do.
What are we doing?
I need a lock.
Oh,
No, you're good. Nobody can get in here. Nobody can go inside your shit. Yeah, yeah.
You're positive, right?
Yeah, you're good. Let's just go to the hospital. I'll get a car out from there. AJ, I'm just gonna get a car out from the hospital. Come on.
Alright.
I'm getting.
Oh, okay. Wait, are you good, Richardson?
Running away.
Yeah, he's on the road.
Who is this?
Yeah, he's currently lockpicking.
Yeah, I was lockpicking.
Alright, I'll come pick you up. We'll just get a car from the hospital.
Alright, I have the car.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
No, you're not.
Alex, get out of here.
I am a lawyer.
You're a lawyer.
You
know,
let me put you back in, Machete.
Otherwise. There, boom, lawyered, bitch.
Alex, what a nutcase.
Ominous, baby.
All right.
45 traffic westbound AMZAP in front of PD and Green.
What's the next spot? Beach House Avenue 13.
Beach House
Avenue 13.
Mark it in.
I got you. It's like Beach House 33.
Yeah.
All right.
That's rogue, baby. So what'd you guys find in there? Hard letter J.
Just
shit and a quarter ounces. What's the evidence? Lock a number.
It's an MDT. 1 point at that. 242 is what we found in integrity. Everything else is what we found on him.
That is good.
Holy fuck.
What the fuck?
Bro, I'm gonna be real with you. I ain't gonna do it, but I think Bass is gonna look at this report and they're gonna try to. I mean, we already raided him. They're gonna probably try to charge you with drug trafficking.
Wait, what the fuck? We said in the contract, though.
It was said in the contract we weren't gonna do that?
No, I guess you guys didn't talk. Fuck, I should fucking.
We ain't gonna do it, but you better hope another cop.
Actually, if we, they can't. If we charge him with it, then no one else can do anything.
Done, so. He's already been charged for the crime. They can't add anything.
Okay. We gotta go run back. The front door is on the side.
Alright, I'll unlock. Okay. I'll uncuff you, sorry. Alright.
Yeah, go over here. This left side.
What?
Well, just go around. Just go around.
This guy sounds like science.
Actually, fuck you, bro. You're getting the nines.
Oh, chill, chill.
I'm kidding.
You're gonna have to let Richardson inside, but me and AJ can go inside.
I can go in right after.
Okay.
All right.
Jesus fucking.
Where's your
look at these little toys collection. It looks familiar from back in the day.
Yeah, you know I get.
Where is it?
We won't do anything. Right, don't worry, bro.
Oh my fucking god! Fuck me.
Yeah, get out of that. Let me take a picture real quick. Jesus fuck, man. This fuck. You're lucky we're getting ready for your guns, bro.
Cultivating, man. Shit.
Hey,
he's
right,
got scales and everything.
I can't raid it. I can't get inside.
You slash raid, man.
I am.
Look at it.
Wait, oh, sorry.
Ah!
Am I seeing red or something?
Nah. You just knocked me out.
I gotta go in and go out. Give me a second.
Alright. Uzi, AK, AP.
Hey, shh.
I'm kidding. I don't see that.
No, there's not. That's not true.
There's 10 oxy as well.
Oh my god, bro. Should I take the plastic?
500 quarter ounces. Nah, I'm not plastic.
I mean,
well, I could fucking sell that shit. Come on, I got the fucking. All right.
Yeah, bro, we're already doing. This guy's gonna be broke after this anyway.
I just got fucking bitch labbed the fucking.
How do you even get all of this shit? You just grow it here?
I mean, over time.
Christ. How much Why did you surrender? Yeah, so altogether he's got over 500 quarter
ounces.
You
know what,
ounces.
I'm not gonna lie.
I'll send you a picture of what we found.
I thought that if I pulled over and, you know, complied, then they don't fit. I just get a little, I don't know, slap just on the
wrist.
Just
a little fucking slap on the wrist with... Three, yeah. Like 150 quarter ounces. What?
I didn't fucking.
You forgot?
I didn't know. Yeah.
No slap on the wrist, my man. Biggest drug trafficker in Los Santos. We got
you. Hey, yeah, right. Don't say that. Come on. Yeah, that's not true.
Dispatch 640. Ortiz going to be at Mission Road PD. She has a warrant.
Oh,
and
you got
to get
a purple
additional
card.
Hey,
give me that.
Hey, you better relax with that.
4T is going to be taking off.
Honestly, you got very lucky. It was us pulling you over, bro. Someone else would have taken everything in here.
What's 20?
Allegedly.
Heading towards Legion Square now.
Vehicle description?
Shit, I'm thankful.
Who the fuck is Igor? You fucking
tornado.
Killed him.
Oh, yeah.
What?
No, I didn't kill him. He's not dead. No, he just, you know.
Well, this guy's just admitting everything at this point.
Was last seen going southbound on Strawberry? Bro, what you done?
Just stop talking, please, sir.
Yeah, for real.
You murdered some guy, Jesus.
We're trying to help you. You've been cooperative. Please, just stop talking. Just focus on the you're making this worse.
Focus on the
we're gonna hear some shit we're not gonna be able to unhear.
Just like this fucking weed that I wasn't able to unsee.
All right, you're cleaned out.
All right, you mind if I just take a quick peek to make sure that you
yeah,
guys
but if you take that fucking AP and kill us, bro.
Now relax.
Can you just catch me in the alleyways in between Mission Road Police Department and Legion Square?
You guys ever seen a girl before naked?
Nah, bro. What does it look like?
It's a, oh my God, like a little man. Alien. They have these little fucking
she's in the alleyways right in front of the Mission Road Police Department.
Little jiggly things in the, on their
it's
chest.
Like a little 76. Alien little baby's gun on
it's
him.
40, 76?
Can you do it, AJ? I don't have... I'm on, like, my other brain, you know? It's
she may weird. Have come out on the south side of that, but our victim
okay, well, you want me to
saw her there.
Show them what we found in the evidence locker.
Yeah, 464, I have eyes. We're gonna go westbound Vespucci Boulevard.
Fuck.
4885, well, Jesus Christ, 45 secondary left southbound Strawberry Avenue.
Hey,
traffic light weather is absolutely gorgeous.
Got this all finished up, boys.
Thanks for your tertiary.
Yeah, yeah. Can you just drive? Yeah. Can you drive, AJ?
Strawberry Avenue.
Yeah.
Speeds approximately. Approximately.
You guys charges? You know what to charge me?
You got this.
Yeah.
Approximately.
You didn't stack anything, right?
Approximately.
Nah, I didn't stack you.
Words are hard sometimes. All right, left.
It's a straight bus.
Passing the Mega Mall now. Eastbound Davis Avenue, pulling into the Mega Mall.
What the fuck is this? I just pulled up.
I have no idea. My
heading now.
Parallel.
Everything our guy offices.
What the fucking
yeah, guy relax, I've got a license. I'm a private investigator, guy. Chill.
Back
chill.
Oh, she's ready now. She's on foot. Oh my God, it's
my
foot.
No response from the address.
The Mikey's right into a blue and color dilettante now. Onto Grove Street westbound.
Short shorts, huh? You wear short shorts on the
forum. She chose an electric car here, so it's a bold move. Let's see how it plays out for her.
640 secondary, continuing north on forum, crossing over Carson.
This guy's a hard criminal.
Oh, go Richardson.
Continuing now.
Let's go, boys.
Guy's a full-blown crackhead.
Continuing now, 100%. Left, northbound.
What is he? Roy Lowenstein Boulevard.
640 secondary regain eyes, and northbound Roy Lowenstein.
Right over, man, in and out.
Boulevard. U-turn.
Minor 1050, still mobile.
So.
Continuing eastbound Innocence.
Is there like a way that you know we make sure that the other fucking guy you were talking about like never sees the fucking reporter?
No one will see this report. You've done it. It's busted now. It's in the record books. Only for cops. Question.
Crossing over Capitol Boulevard, continuing northbound Popular.
All right, so we just got to get his charges together instead.
Yeah, you get sent off.
Left westbound Boulevard.
You can do something else.
I mean, some time served, right?
I'm thinking just full-time stuff, to be honest. But it depends.
Yeah, well,
what,
he's been very cooperative.
I say just find him, let him go.
Crossing over Center Street, continuing westbound Vespucci.
Oh, yeah,
passing
good.
Legion Square Bank.
Probably going to be a big fine, but fuck it.
Wait, what?
I mean, you do the crime, you get the fine.
Right, northbound lower
power. Boys.
What the fuck? How to get him, boys?
Let's go.
Let's
fucking go, boys. Live from Mission Road PD. Right at the lawn scene.
Let me record this to jerk off to Lady Weirdo.
Left westbound.
Let's fucking go, boys.
Oh,
let's go.
Take him down, boys.
Go!
Left southbound Alta.
Good.
Took him out. Suspect's a kid.
Yo, your link is fucked up. Oh, no, no, it's not.
U-turn, taking the ramp to Upper Power eastbound. I believe she may go for the jump. Disregard, she did not take the jump. Left, northbound Upper Power.
more PD these days in 2020. Look at those bands of steel, eh?
Right, eastbound Swiss Street.
You could crush nuts on those bad boys. Look at those quads. This particular
right, southbound Halleck. Correction, Elgin.
Lube up
left,
the wrist.
Left, eastbound San Andreas.
All right. Let me just add the charge real quick.
Right, southbound Strawberry.
What are you going to charge him with?
Cultivation.
Right, westbound Vespucci.
Then, Oxy.
Right, northbound
Elgin.
What
about the possession of all the marijuana?
Opposite lanes of travel.
Oh, yeah. Well, I already have him for felony possession. Right?
Continuing northbound Elgin, passing Pillbox Medical.
Like, what else do I add him? What else do I add?
If he left really, really obviously we're not gonna, this is like drug trafficking at this point. But we'll give him just felony possession. One below nines. He is so lucky, bro, it's us.
This guy has no idea how lucky he is.
Like any other officer, Espinosa, anyone.
Alta
this guy's
Street.
Getting nines locked up for like
passing
5 days.
The construction site. Crossing over Integrity Way, continuing southbound Alta.
The family possession of intent to distribute, right? And then he's
crossing over San Andreas.
Give him time to serve, let him go.
Yeah, yeah, my bad.
Whoa, 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 whoa! What's going on here, bro? Hey!
Continuing southbound Alta, crossing over Adams Apple Boulevard.
What the fuck is this, man?
Left,
oh my god, are you okay? Did this guy hurt you?
And
me take him down? Give me the command, I'll put him fucking down.
Take him out, man.
Okay,
kill
yes,
him,
you
that's
got
your lawyer.
Boss.
This guy's so lucky, chat, you have no idea.
Alright,
alright. Oh,
good. Yeah, Clarkson,
bro, this isn't something I can just.
Guys, you what's taking charges, this guy so long, AJ?
Yeah, give me a sec.
He said, dummy.
It's already done, you just gotta. For yeah, sentence him. It's we're not gonna send for the jail time, right? It's just a $16,000 fine.
I have a question for you.
Just give him
where is he?
Onto yeah. Innocence, crossing over onto Elgin.
Where is he?
Northbound. I don't, right?
No, yeah, you have to find everything.
And all...
485. It might have been. Mel Rickenbarger has been known to help 4T out in these situations.
Copy. Right, eastbound San Andreas. Right, southbound Strawberry.
485, requesting permission.
Oh, he's in the drunk tank?
S1.
Who's the highest rank in the pursuit?
What about kidnapping me?
Where
the fuck is he, man?
Who's
the
tertiary?
Make sure you fill out the report, like,
464.
Alright, brother, come here.
It's just gonna be me and Pancakes.
If I was a dick, I'd charge you with 150 months, 10, but I'm gonna give you, or 203 months, but I'm not gonna sentence you to 200. Listen, you're looking at 203 months and a $16,225 fine. Ooh, I'm going to be giving you time served for being very cooperative and honest with everything and not being a dickhead like you're a friend. You're going to be getting a $16,225 fine. And bro, you're really, like, really lucky it was us.
Wait, did you say 1600?
16,000.
Wait, no.
Bro,
listen,
they gave you the charge one step below the nines.
Any other officer? You would have got the nines 100% for drug trafficking.
You would have been
sent
to
prison for like,
too. And you would have got like a $200,000 fine. You would have been fucked, man.
Fuck. All right.
All right.
Yeah, fuck, you know what? This is.
I already marked off. I already marked off that you pled guilty. I don't even give a fuck if you did or if you don't. But you're pleading guilty on this one, bro. Trust. If you don't, it's worse for you.
Nah, you know.
You're getting let go of 16K fine, bro. You literally got a slap on the wrist, to be honest.
You got a slap on the wrist, bro. Go rob that. Go use that purple car. You'll make your money back, bro.
Go use it. Yeah, if you want to use it, man, give us something to do. All
right. I don't know. You dodged a bullet today, bro.
Just run,
bro. You dodged a fucking bullet. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, no.
Come here.
Come this way.
This fucking guy.
If you fight the charge, you're gonna get the nines. Like that,
hey,
put like that.
Hey, I'm not fighting. I'm not gonna fight that charge.
Nah, he's all right.
Just jump the wall here and then get the fuck out of here.
You're mother. All right. I'm out of here. I'm getting the fuck out.
Adios.
Dude, that guy is that guy is the most.
I swear his friend's about to get in the nines.
Yeah. Am I driving?
I can drive.
Let's do this, baby. Back on the fucking streets, family.
Yeah, you drive.
Fuck him up, baby.
Oh, I give me my armor from the evidence locker.
You got this, Anita.
Bro, that guy is like, I don't think the guy understands how lucky he is. Jesus, the guy had over 700 fucking quarter ounces, bro.